16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Good morning. A cold start with a frost and a freeze for just about the entire area. Not as windy today, but still unseasonably cool. We should be in the low 70s this time of the year, and it looks like low 60s for a high. Clouds move in on Thursday with rain chances by late in the day, and especially Thursday night. And another disturbance crosses the area Friday night with a chance of some showers and storms. Right now, it looks like nice temperatures, nice early April-like weather by the weekend.